Welcome to No Coast Reps. I'm your host, Dr. U.G.Z. Once again, this is our main event battle. Woo! Lovely timekeeper, yeah. Hendi and D'Agostino. With me is Al Hendi.
What up? I'm the co-host now.
What's up? Our sponsor is Maude Vintage. They're on Broadway. Go in there, you want to look fly. This is a special event. We got $100 on the line. Each round here is 90 seconds, because that's how they wanted it. Woo! With no further ado, on my right,
Ice-9 is my rap name. Repping Hubris on the Block, Kansas City. I host a radio show on KCOU on Wednesdays at 10 p.m. He hosts HIV. Let's go.
On my left,
XQZ, Jewish on the Block.
You stood on my right, man. Call it.
Tails.
Oh, nice!
Woo!
We gotta check
the
balance of that quarter.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Here we go.
Y'all ready? Yeah. Now, first of all, XQZ is a stupid name. Yo, this ugly ape is underage, so it's not likely that he's drinking. This dude's not a minor threat, he's a minor inconvenience. So you look nervous and shook, so homie, I'm certain you are. Just enjoy your first time getting served at a bar. See, you talk a lot of shit, and all my homies know you do. So when you go and lose, we'll call you Z, because you'll have no excuse. Oh. See, your whole rap style is awkward and cheesy. Your name's a whack as shit acronym. You're Dr. U.G.Z. And we wanted to put cash on this battle. So he hit on my phone. I was like, yeah, that sounds dope. You can give me your dough. I said, I hope that before I'm done slitting your throat, you do shitty and pulling out Hendi and choke. No, you should be slapped for the way that you're rapping today. You only see eye to eye when I laugh in your face. Yo, and I could go on about how I boned your mom, but her bush was more scary than the one Moses saw. See, you sound like a geek, but dressed like a total jock. You're a Jewish frat boy rapper, I'm gonna call you Kosher Rock. Now, I like the fact you don't rap about balling or women or robbing or pimping. His tracks are all about business and responsible spending. I respect this dude a lot. I'll even announce it. You can join Hubris on the Block if we need an accountant. No! And I don't want to offend anybody. I love the Jews. They're working with my money. See, you're the only Jewish joke I've heard that isn't funny.
Alright.
Hey, I gotta admit, that beat for Sal Hendi was dope. So let's do a compliment round also. I was glad to meet you, Mace. It was like mission accomplished. I found Waldo. It's a pleasure for me to come here and smash you with no coat. Sick of seeing this comedian laugh at his own joke. You were ecstatic and so stoked for those battles at Mojo's after months begging Kelly, just give me a chance, let me go host. He's acting like riding Steady P's dick is gonna get him backstage. He researched his battle on Facebook, stalking my fan page, and got distracted creeping on my pictures and clicking on all the tag names. I first met this loser after those battles at Stankowski. Spencer drove me and his crew back to his pad in his dad's Audi. In the car, true story, he had a game where he'd say a random phrase, everyone else would extend the scheme. They'd be like, I'm dope like Professor Green, your mom's wearing denim jeans, a leader like a Ben machine. One forced multi, they'd pass it off, that's not even an attempted freeing. Probably the nerdiest, most pathetic thing I've ever seen. Except when he couldn't stop texting me like, what up XQZ? Hit at my homeboy's party, it's gangster as fuck. Literally, it's 20s themed. Since he has no life outside of No Coast, after events, he goes and chills in Alex's den and watches the battles again. His life is garbage. All your town has is bikes and barbecuing. On the six-pack shuffle, he tried a 9th-mile ride and started puking. This guy's apartment's huge, but inside it's dark and gloomy, with a reefer stash and a Pringles bag next to a giant jar of roofies. That one night, I kicked it with Ice-9 and sparked a few trees, thinking this idiot repping this town, I should try to start a new league. But it's amazing, he's realizing he's just a straight bitch. Before I met him, I dissed him in my audition tape, he didn't say shit.
Yo, I'm bringing it now! You said I didn't say shit, neither did the crowd. You're putting cash overcome this battle was truly a blessing, but it would have been faster if your daddy had handed the cash to me directly. Yo, and I'll serve this clown, I'll burn him now. Fucking don't even talk about my town. Yo, cause you're a bitch and I'm mad certain. You only hated on Casey Barbecue because they cooked your last girlfriend. Cause she's a cow. Yo, and man, when you get pissed off, he'll throw on a hip hop playlist, organize his collection of Livestrong bracelets. Yo, I'm like, goddamn. How about you do drive-bys in your mom's van, bumping your hot tracks your producer makes in five-car garage bed. Yo, I'll put white in your girl's eyes like she's developing cataracts. I'm just here to prove Matt Hasselback has lacked battle raps. Yo, and this dude is scared because he's going to lose his cash, so you know that he's fretting. Man, that's bullshit. You know it's pathetic. Man, last year at Hanukkah, your sister stole all your presents. And the only time this dude's making dough, it's unleavened. I'll let you rap.
Alright. It's your turn. Hey, before we start the time, I'm about to make some grind time references. It's this battle league he's frequently obsessed with, so if you don't get the reference. Right.
And let's keep it down.
You watch hella grind time, Vanilla Ice-9. He's a thesaurus clone, so y'all can figure who Midget Mac is. So I guess Peter was wrong, because the dudes who made him are the bigger faggots. When he's watching his videos, he pauses the clip and starts spitting at Desert Madness. What kind of nerd tries to make grind time videos interactive? And your Kansas City division is whack unless it's run by some MCs, not more Punchline and NetGeek, Grind Time Swagger Jaggers, Lush9 and Plexbeat. They fantasize we live on the fresh coast and they're the world rap champs. They even asked Freezin' if they could call him Dirtbag Dan. I know GC's is Geek's dream, and Sonny wants to bring me through, and Sweet Youth, and maybe DB too, but sure as fuck didn't mean you. So you could talk about A Pilot with some geek Jews, but I can name at least three dudes in the house who could beat you. In Hebrew. I give him a taste of his own medicine, make him swallow his own pride at a higher dosage. He only said he'd do this battle if he had at least 3 weeks prior notice. So if this guy's the dopest, then I'm motherfucking Al Capone. You didn't think the entire town would hate you? Well, now you know. He wins a few battles, now he thinks he's got the crown and throne, when all you beat was Pompey and that version of Pompey with Down syndrome. I'd call out rappers and video blogs, but frankly, no one in Mizzou can see me. I only asked for this one after your midget boyfriend tried to illusion see me. Like Huber CD, that nerdy flow would make any Missouri store bankrupt. If Grind Time and Fight Club merged, though, you'd be the first to go gangster. So before you go there, do more curls with your personal trainer, because you'd get your sternum broke by Surgeon or Sergio Slayer.
Hell yeah! What's up, Sonny Bamboo?